Hi, I'm John Nielsen with AAA's Approved Auto Repair. And maintaining the fluids in our vehicle's engine is critical to protecting our investment in the long run. Now, automatic transmission fluid has gone through a number of changes in recent years. Gone are the days when there were simply two types of fluid on the market. Many of today's manufacturers use a proprietary automatic transmission fluid, and it really is imperative that you use the right fluid to get not only a good shift quality and a comfortable ride, but to protect the warranty in your transmission. So let's talk for a minute about how to check the automatic transmission fluid in our vehicle's transmission. Most cars use a dipstick, much like the oil dipstick, where you'll simply start the engine and with the engine running, remove the dipstick, clean it off, reinsert, pull it out to check the level. Make sure you do it on a level surface, and if the transmission fluid is low, it needs to be topped off with the fluid that's recommended in your owner's manual. Now, some cars don't even use a dipstick anymore, so checking that owner's manual is going to keep you from fumbling around under the hood of the car looking for something that doesn't exist. Now, on those transmissions that don't have a dipstick, there really is no way to check the automatic transmission fluid, and the manufacturer counts on you changing it at the proper interval. So how often should you change the automatic transmission fluid? Well, once again, that's in the owner's manual, and typically it's going to be sometime around 3 to 5 years, depending on the application and how you use your vehicle. Some trucks can be as often as 25,000 miles when towing heavy. But it really is important that you change the fluid according to the manufacturer's recommendations, that you change the filter when you change the fluid to keep your transmission operating properly, protect your investment for the long run, and oftentimes protect your warranty.